I was actually not gonna make another video in this last week of 2023, but I just can't help it. When I get an idea for a video, when it pops in my head, I just have to get it out. It's like going to the toilet. If you gotta go, you gotta go, right? And it's also not healthy to hold it. Hemorrhoids and stuff, you know? No? Okay. But I am gonna keep it super short, so don't worry. Okay, so I was struggling with this weird audio problem in DaVinci Resolve for a long time, until a few weeks ago when I found a solution. So whenever I made a short and then exported it in DaVinci Resolve, everything was fine when I uploaded the video to YouTube, but sometimes I also upload the same short to Instagram as a reel. And a lot of times on Instagram, the audio would disappear. Super weird. Now, I did find a pseudo solution fairly quickly, and that solution was, instead of exporting it with my custom settings, I exported my shorts with the YouTube preset here in the DaVinci Resolve export window. Just like that, didn't change anything, and it worked. Those exports had audio when I uploaded them to Instagram. But why? That was still the question. Well, apparently the audio codec was the culprit, and for some reason, so let's go to the export window and then to audio here. Well, for some reason, sometimes the codec here changes from AAC to linear PCM. I don't know why. I still haven't found out why it does that sometimes, but Instagram Reels apparently can't handle this linear PCM audio codec, and YouTube can. And so yeah, if you have problems with your audio, you know, no audio when you upload your export somewhere, well, make sure that the codec is set on AAC and not linear PCM before you export. Now, if any of you know why it does that sometimes, switch from AAC to linear PCM, let me know, because I have no clue. Okay, and that's it. Again, have an awesome New Year's Eve, and I'll see you in 2024. For real this time. Salut.